see it running down the water. And that's, yeah, that's just not something you should see together. That makes me scared living out here in the country, because it's not like I've got a fire department that's right down the street from me. And if anything was to ever happen, my place would go up like a matchstick. So, and then I'm not so sure that the municipal water in this neighborhood is any better than my water, because their water's coming probably from the same place mine is. I first started noticing that my water would catch fire about a year and a half ago. That's when I really noticed it.
Now knowing that your water is flammable, what does that do to your sense of home?
It takes away what I've got right here. It takes away my home, from where I feel comfortable and from where I feel safe. And if I were to have a fire, I don't even feel like I can put my own water onto my fire to put my fire out.
And where is the drill site?
It's about 600 feet right across the street from me.
What is this beeping coming from?
It's coming from a methane detector, a Nighthawk methane detector, which tests the ambient air within my home. Right now it's reading at a level 6, and which is 60,000 parts per million. And that's about 10,000 parts per million above what they claim is explosive levels.
The testers, if they saw it was that high, what would, is this like?
They wouldn't want to be in my home. They would all take off running. They wouldn't want to be in here right now.
Does the level fluctuate, or is it always
this
high?
No, it fluctuates depending on how much water I've run within the house and how closed in I am. You know, if I've got all the windows closed and the doors closed and things like that, then it'll be higher in the summer, especially if I had all the doors and windows closed, it would be higher. So I don't necessarily run all my air conditioners in the summertime, because then I have my doors and windows closed.
Does that beep? If you leave this on to monitor for your safety, does that beep happen all the time?
Yes.
How can you handle that?
It's very hard to handle. A lot of times I turn it off. You know, I'll turn it off. You know, I can't sleep with that.